I remember when I would visit New York City and I would take a bus down to Madison Avenue. A lot of times I would have the same bus driver. He would greet every passenger with a smile. And as the bus made its way through traffic, he would shout out things like a tour guide, like good places to get a bagel, best pretzel vendor, or even where someone famous was spotted recently. You never knew what he was going to point out, but it made the ride enjoyable. People were always in a good mood when they left the bus, even when they'd gotten on the bus in a bad mood with a scowl on their face. It may seem like such a simple thing, but the bus driver and how he interacted with all of his riders is something that I will always remember. I would always smile thanks to his clever words and his friendliness.